Okay, once you saved it, go to Video Star and press the little plus button.
Set start, set end, merge. So now it's all just one. Okay, now we're gonna do the little circle thingy. So quick split, and split it again. So then you just have this little piece. Now this one's called sphere lens.